Hey guys, what's going on? Sorry for the no announcement on this live stream. I just sort of decided to do it in the last 5 minutes. Realized, well, I'm kind of sitting on some stuff right now, and Raw's going to start in an hour, so I didn't have anything to do. And it's been a while, so what's up? Astro Gamer, Oscar, Stop Motion Gaming, JJ, Michael, hello? All right. Elimination Tornado Tag. How's everyone's day going? Let's see. Gotta find my tag partner. So, how's everyone's day going? I don't know who I want to. I think we'll take on Blake and Murphy. I did not want to do that. Match options, there we go. I would, but I don't really like the Usos right now. Let's do this for mine and Taker's. Oh, and it's at Money in the Bank. Let's go for it, man. All right. 3, 2, 1. Let's start this frickin' match. Right now. And I'm gonna open this can of RC Cola here. Oh, all the ice was melted in this cup. It's okay, I'll just use the straw. I'm not too bad, Dave. Been really, really busy. Actually, I keep trying to sit down and get a video up this week or on the weekend, but just been busy and not really certain what I want to do. Just a lot going on. I am near done on the Blanca Belair custom. So I cannot wait to show that off. It's going to be coming really, really soon. So I think once I get that done and uploaded, I'll just be able to breathe a little easier. Aside from that, I just got some head casts in the mail today, and damn, freaking awesome. I got Brother Love and Rick Steiner. There's a bunch of guys on the Wrestling Custom 101 Facebook group. And they've been shrinking the Jax heads down to the Mattel size, so a bunch of guys that are doing that. One of the dudes' name is Rhino something. I forget his last name, but it's Rhino. God damn it. Now I gotta look it up. He's on Instagram too. Let's go into my follows. Rhino underscore customs with a K. Badass dude. He makes some great shit. But yeah, the Rick Steiner and the Brother Love I got from Warren Warsman Man. Really awesome. The cat's over there meowing because she wants to be let outside, but I can't do that because that's where Blanca Belair is and his finish is drying. WCPW, what is that? I've seen people talking about it on Instagram lately, and I'm not certain what it is. No, I don't think they're gonna play Reigns' suspension into the storyline. But who knows? If they do, I will be really surprised. Oh, what culture pro wrestling? Now, is that like simulation stuff that they're doing on 2K16, or do they have actual wrestlers? Because I tell you what, I really wish I would have done more Fantasy Wrestling League stuff on WWE 13 or 2K14 because, man, my create a character roster was stacked. I would love to do more in this game, but for some reason, I'm not into downloading custom characters as much as I was in the previous games. I just like playing as the normal wrestler, surprisingly. Lamar, you're a big fan? Awesome, dude. Glad you're here. I am a Becky Lynch fan. Wrestling Hound saying it's a legit indie show. Well, that's pretty cool. What culture has gotten a lot bigger since... I don't know what happened, man. They just seem to really explode lately. I haven't seen it, but I don't know, man. I might check that out. Yeah, I think Becky Lynch is freaking awesome. Of course I like turtles, especially of the ninja variety. Yeesh. There's my scary-ass tag team partner. I'd hate to owe him money. Oh, yeah, I haven't updated my... I still haven't updated my exhibition character's entrance, so he's going to come out like Big Cass. And he's still missing the sunglasses. So we're just going to skip his entrance. Lack Royalty, LA Royalty, hello? And just so you know, if you're tuning in for the first time, I turn off the ring announcers because pretty much useless. All right, so it's Chubby Cheeks Dead Man and Captain Mutton Chops taking on Blake and Murphy. I would really, really love it if you could choose... Okay, I'd still love it if we could choose our own damn victory taunts, but in the next game, I want to see the ability to, like, have title taunts or personalities or something like that, to where you see how Taker's, like, kind of jumping up and down like Brock Lesnar. He shouldn't be doing that. He should just be standing there ready to kick ass. And when they did the introduction and, like, we both raised up the belts, or I raised up my belt and Taker was like, yeah, or whatever, he should just be standing there holding the belt. So that, I'm kind of hoping they do something like that in the next game. But yeah, how about the cover art getting revealed? They're pretty much going all out with the Suplex City thing, and I think that's pretty awesome. Grandma does stuff. Yeah, I actually posted that pic on Instagram after I ordered that turntable. So that's going to show up, I think, tomorrow, if I'm not mistaken. Bill, I can't listen to you because I'm reading text. You're not actually here speaking, but anyway. Oh, you were Captain Canada. Oh, okay. How come you changed your name? Ah, damn it, which one is this? Who's hurting me? Quit it. I think I saw what your question was, Bill. I think you were asking me about Bison, if he was going to show up, and nah, he's not going to show up on this one, man. It's just me. KH28 just subbed. Awesome, buddy. Thanks for stopping by, man. You see, what I'm hoping is, because Goldberg's the DLC pre-order character, I'm hoping they do a showcase where it's Brock Lesnar versus Goldberg, but it's all fantasy booking after WrestleMania 20. Peyton, I'm not doing shout-outs, so honestly, the best way to hear your name on my streams is just to ask a cool question or say something funny. I think they announced Elite 45. I know for a fact I'm going to be getting most of Elite 44 because, damn, that lineup is awesome. Really looking forward to. Yeah, I think Sasha Banks and Big E. I think that's Elite 44. I actually just completely blanked on what's in it. And here I am talking it up. Yeah, with me, shout-outs really aren't like a big deal to me. I don't really get the point of them if it's just to hear the person streaming say your name. It just, to me, it doesn't really make any sense. I get it if it's fun. It's just not really fun for me. But, again, I will say your name if I see a cool question. Gaming Rules 101, favorite Elite 43 figure. Well, I have three of them, Kofi, Owens, and Joe. I've yet to open one of them yet, but I'm pretty certain my favorite figure of Elite 43 is going to be Joe. Ah. PWW is here, claiming to be my live stream friend. Aren't all these people my live stream friends? I have lots of friends for the first time in my life. Ah. See, which one am I? Which one is this? Is this Blake or Murphy? I swear I can never tell. I have not seen What Culture Pro Wrestling yet. All right, time to be vicious. Oh, that's got it. Not that he was going to pin the Undertaker, but I show unity. Get what I'm saying? Your Elite Balor has two legs, and you're upset about it. I guess that is something to be upset about. No plans for Dudley Boy Customs. We're going to get Elites, so there's really no point in it. And he hits him with a stunner. Taker going for a choke slam. Nice. There goes one. Thanks for the setup, boss. Captain Canada got upset that you call Captain America better. Hey, that didn't mean you gotta change your name, buddy, but I understand. It's all good. Heel Nation, I don't think I'm gonna have time to do a King of the Ring tourney, because I'm going to be watching Raw in about 50 minutes. Nice. Successfully retained the tag titles. Basically, I just wanted to do this real quick one-hour stream right before Raw started, just to say, hey, what's up? Get in touch with my followers, my subs, my fans, my homies, my friends, my girlfriends, you know. I know, you're just kidding. I tell you who's not kidding. The Undertaker, because he showed no mercy, man. Boom! With that leaping tombstone. I'm also clothesline because I'm an idiot. And why is the camera following him? Or not following him? Yeah, I do plan on sticking to my Wednesday streams. This week, or this last week, was just kind of bad, so I didn't do one. Sorry, so I do apologize about that. Wrestling Chaos, yeah, I'm still looking for that Walgreens exclusive Shawn Michaels. AJ Smiles wants to know why I don't like him anymore. That's because you stopped smiling. You weren't living up to your namesake there, AJ. I do like you, man. Am I not seeing your comments? Is that what's going on? Yeah. No plans on getting that basic Hurricane. I think it's pretty awesome. I mean, I would get it if the opportunity presented itself, but The ones I've seen, they've just been a little too expensive, so I just don't see the need to jump into it. Why don't we do one on one? Inside a Hell in a Cell. Yeah, I saw that Shockmaster figure, and I am pumped about it. Okay. Well, I don't want to make Dudley Boy Customs because we're gonna get elites. It just wouldn't make any sense. See, who does Chase want to play as? I want to play as KO. I can't do me versus the Undertaker. He's my tag partner. What, do you want to break us up? GG. Stop meowing by that door, you little brat. I almost said something worse. Ooh, that'd be a fun match. Let's see, Saturday Night's main event, WrestleMania 6, SummerSlam. Let's do SummerSlam 90, that'd be cool. Not at No Way Out, that'd be boring. Yeah, I'll be pretty upset if, let's do Bash at the Beach. I will be pretty upset if New Day gets broken up because they're seriously one of my favorite tag teams right now. Okay, let's fight for the Rock's stupid title. Not doing King of the Ring this time. Now why is Billy crying? Bunch of babies. I ain't changing all your diapers. I'd have to say my favorite European champion of all time was D'Lo Brown. For some reason, he, X-Pac, and Shane McMahon, they're the first three people I think of when I think of the European title. So I'd have to say those are those three would be my favorites. But D'Lo Brown would be my absolute favorite, just because he wore that ridiculous chest protector. So that kind of helped him keep the title. My favorite hardcore champion, it has to be Crash Holly, because come on, he did the most with that title. Those backstage skits where he's like running around getting chased by everybody. My second favorite hardcore champion would be Kane, because that match at WrestleMania X7 between he, Big Show, and Raven, that's one of my favorite hardcore matches ever. And I liked having Kane as a hardcore champion. I liked it when he and The Undertaker were the hardcore champion because, like, people did not want to go after them, and I just thought that was really cool. What WWE title would I bring back and why? I bring back, well, they are bringing back the Cruiserweight title, so that's awesome. I tell you what title I would want to bring back is the Women's Tag Championship. WWF had their own tag belts in like the late 80s, like really early 90s, I think. And I would bring those back because I think the women's division has enough wrestlers to have tag belts. And it would give them more to do. Black Royalty's taken off, so we'll see you later, man. And do I like Roman? I like Roman. I think he got dealt a bad hand. I think them putting him in the John Cena of the future position was the wrong call. AJ, who did you fix up? I did see you comment that earlier. I don't really like Call of Duty anymore, so I wouldn't play it. I have Doom, so I'll probably play some Doom on Wednesday along with 2K16. I tell you another thing I'm gonna do too is oh, do I like romaine? I don't know who that is. Are you asking me if I like romaine lettuce? I mean, it's okay. And Kevin Owens. with that float over DDT. I am actually animating Chase Arcade as we speak. Not right now, but I have the figures for the I had the figures for the first match. They're in the ring. I filmed their entrances, and I filmed the lockup in the ring, and I'm going to get to doing more. I do have the Uncharted series. I don't want to start playing that. Like, okay, I normally don't like to buy games and just let them sit there, but I have the Uncharted collection, and I have Dragon Age Inquisition. Both I bought both of those for $20 each, and seriously, I think that was a freaking steal. And I will be playing those. I don't know if I'm going to play them on stream, though. But Doom, I definitely will be. What I was going to say was I'm going to start hooking up my my SNES, my PS2, and do some retro console gaming. Because I miss doing that. Okay, so you fixed up the Elite 36 Stardust. You're also making a Hall of Fame Wyndham into Big Cass. Oh, cool. Honestly, I would actually use... if you're going to make Big Cass, I would use the Elite 39 Psycho Sid. He's like $9 on Amazon right now. Can I do Happy Wheels? The Pekins Nation hashtag Obama self. I don't even... What's Happy Wheels? Is that a new indie game I don't know about? Yeah, so Ra's going to start in about half an hour. Favorite Hall of Famer? Probably either Stone Cold or Shawn Michaels. Ah, damn. Let's see, I actually did sort of think about doing live reactions, but I decided not to, and I decided to stop reviewing pay-per-views. I'm just not real happy doing them, and it just takes away the time from animating and doing the other videos that I want to do. Well, that's the thing. It's like, are we actually going to still get the Shield Triple Threat match now that... Reigns got suspended? Maybe they'll play it off like an injury angle. I have no idea. See, here's the thing. I don't see the value in taking someone off of TV, especially... Okay, yeah, he violated the wellness program on house shows and whatnot. Just have him lose. Like, have him in, like, one-on-one matches with Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns could lose every single time, you know? That could be his punishment, because, you know, even though wrestlers are going out there and they're performing, they do like to win. The one Mattel figure I got hyped about but then got canceled. I was hyped that Coco Beware was going to be in an upcoming Elite Wave, but then he got pulled and replaced with Sin Cara. But now I'm hearing he's in the Legends line. So I don't know. I don't know about that one. Yeah, I was trying to think of anybody besides the Hollywood Hogan defining moments, but I'd have to say that one's it. That one still stings. I tried to give him a nookie, but he didn't like it. Jeez, dude. Well, Heel Nation, I'm not gonna answer your question if you're gonna be mean like that, buddy. I don't know, WTW. I basically just found out what it was right now. So I'm gonna have to look into it. I would definitely buy a Shinsuke Elite. I made my own custom Elite of him because I think he is the bomb. Okay. I want to set him up for the cannonball. Ah, damn it. Maybe he's got a grapple that'll knock him down. See, here's what I don't like. His stamina, or he's barely got any stamina. His life bar is pretty much just nothing. And he's sitting there reversing me. Don't think so. I would love to see RVD return. I think that'd be amazing. Damn it. Okay. No, damn, he's going to do the damn buckle bomb again. Yeah, I've seen my social media explode with what's been going on with Finn Balor. So he had his kind of going away thing at an NXT taping. So I'm hoping they keep him until... damn it. I'm hoping they keep him off the main roster until after SummerSlam or until SummerSlam. Stevie Richards is coming back? Hey, I'm all for it. I like Stevie Richards. KO. With the moonsault. I got to build up my stamina. Well, to answer your question, Heel Nation, I'm going to film it tonight, that Seth Rollins paint video, and then we'll see about when I can get it up. Because not only does it take time to make videos, it takes time to edit them. Oh, countering your gorilla press, Mr. Warrior. Kevin Owens with the pop-up powerbomb. And a decisive victory over the Warrior. Well, that's the thing. Game rules, I don't even know if he's going to be at Battleground. If anything, maybe what they should do is keep it one-on-one between Seth and, Kevin Owens, the new Brahma Bull champion. Matches the one on his shoulder. But yeah, maybe what they should do is just keep it one-on-one between Dean and Seth and have Roman Reigns attack both of them at the end of the match and then have the Shield triple threat at SummerSlam. I have seen the Deadpool movie twice in theaters and I own it on Blu-ray. I've already watched it once, and then I watched it again with the commentary with Ryan Reynolds and some of the producers, and that was hilarious. I just play on normal. I still lose on normal, so I just, you know, just play on normal. Now, I heard Kurt Angle wasn't coming back. I heard him say no on social media that he wasn't coming back. He's got other things he wants to do besides wrestling, so we'll see. We'll see what Kurt's doing. Let's see, who does Chase want to play as? I have not played as The Rock. Oh, wait a minute. Rock or Roddy Piper? Roddy Piper. Okay, I'll play as The Rock next. And who... No DLC characters. Let's see. Yeah, let's do Booker T versus Roddy Piper on SmackDown. What do I think of Aries and his knee injury? I didn't know he was injured, but I think that sucks. I know at the last takeover he had like his ribs all taped up, so I saw him attack No Way Jose on NXT. Did he injure himself during that, or I have not seen Finding Door yet. I'm hearing great things though. No, I wasn't mad, but I was sad for Seth Rollins because he's awesome. Peyton, my favorite wrestler on the roster right now is Dean Ambrose. In NXT, it's a tie between Shinsuke and Finn Balor. But yeah, Dean Ambrose has been my favorite on the roster for a long time. So I was ecstatic when he won the Money in the Bank. But to tell you the truth, I was actually rooting for Kevin Owens, but I'm happy with the way things considered. Well, AJ's already heel. Oh, do you think he's a good heel? Yes. AJ is a great heel. Have I heard the channel of CHW? I have not. What is CHW? Enzo Amore, paying respects to the Piper. And good God. They done butchered Booker T. He doesn't have any facial hair. Man, what is with this? I tell you, I do not get how 2K makes their characters because some of them look spot on. Like, wow, you guys did a great job. But then look at Booker T. He looks worse than his action figure. And like, it's weird, like his motions don't even look right. I don't get it. He looks so wrong, I'm gonna attack him. Oh no. Oh, he's gonna attack me. I don't think so. The high-flying Roddy Piper. And that's why he doesn't go up to the top rope, people. Game rules is taken off, man. We'll see ya. And yep, I still plan on being there. I still plan on streaming on Wednesday, so we'll see you later. You say my cousin comment on Gemmer. Was that you or your cousin, Anastasia? He got injured in a four-way between him, Joe, Nock, and Finn. Oh, okay. Well, that sucks. But I'll bet you anything, that was a bomb-ass match. And Roddy Piper just taking it to the Book of Man. Real Nick, if you want me to check out your channel, do me a favor, just when this gets uploaded, leave a comment or leave a comment on any of the videos that I have asking me to check it out, and then I'll click on the thing there. Yes, I did see your comment. I actually replied to you. Yeah, I saw Joe versus Aries when they were here in Spokane, and dude, there's a video of it on my channel, and oh God, such a good match. I actually wasn't that big of an Austin Aries fan until I saw that match. And I said, okay, I'm a fan now. Do I wake up in the morning and dab? Well, I know I wake up in the morning, but not certain what this dabbing is. Favorite champion and what title did he or she hold? I have to say, probably my favorite champion of all time was Stone Cold Steve Austin when he held the WWF title. I'd have to say that was just the best. Like, he was the absolute best champion, because I just loved watching him as the champ get the deck stacked against him, or the deck stacked against him, and watching him just escape from everything that Vince McMahon threw at him, whether it was, you know, The Rock, Dude Love, The Undertaker and Kane, you know, I just loved all that stuff. I'd love to meet Xavier Woods. He seems like the one person who's a wrestler. Him or Zack Ryder. Because Zack Ryder loves action figures, and Xavier Woods loves video games. So it's like, that'd be awesome to meet those two. Tell you the truth, I don't think John Morrison's ever going to return to WWE. He's doing gangbusters in Lucha Underground. And Roddy with a knee. Oh, damn, I did not realize I had enough stamina for a charge finisher. Sammy will be Intercontinental Champion one day. Just making him exert some energy there. Did I see Goldberg's nasty injury? No. What injury are you referring to? WrestleTalk is saying something about CM Punk as the Straight Edge Society of the New Era. Oh, you're saying he's the Stone Cold of the New Era. The Straight Edge Stone Cold Steve Austin of the New Era. Yeah, man, I mean, that's pretty accurate. I mean, he rose to popularity by being a great wrestler, amazing on the microphone, and challenging authority. And like Stone Cold Steve Austin, he walked out on WWE. So yeah, really he is. He took a chainsaw to the leg? Huh, I'll have to Google that. One video I showed my face in, that's my NXT video. The very first NXT video. And Piper with the right hand. Let's get enough stamina. Hit this charge finisher. Ah, damn it. I'd have to say Chris Jericho's probably my favorite Intercontinental Champion. I love Razor Ramon, love Shawn Michaels, but I have to say Chris Jericho, because no one's held the belt more than him, and he's just done amazing things with the title. He's had some amazing matches. Like when he put over Shelton Benjamin at Cyber Sunday. I just thought that was amazing. I'll probably do a behind the scenes on Chase Arcade when I get a few episodes of it under my belt. I don't want to keep doing behind the scenes videos on things that I haven't done yet, you know what I mean? Yeah, I think high flyers are awesome. I'm really into every type of wrestler, as long as they're good. Like, I like the main eventers with limited movesets, like John Cena and Roman Reigns, Hulk Hogan. I like the high flyers. I like all the super superior technically sound guys. Oh, that, I have no idea what that baseball bat did, but that was pretty cool. To me, I think every wrestler has their place on the card. They just got to be good at their respective roles. All right. I wonder what Piper's finisher on the table was. I have to see if I can get him out there. Let's see. Is Chase Arcade going to be the last stop motion? No. I actually want it to be an ongoing series, but stop motion takes a long time, and with me, because I do a lot of different stuff, you know, whether it's reviewing or figure hunting or making customs, it just sort of takes away from everything. Plus, you know, playing video games, having a life, you got to prioritize your time. Damn it, Booker. Come on. My favorite Jeff Hardy match would probably be his ladder match against The Undertaker. Either that or his hardcore ladder match against Jeff Hardy, or against himself, yeah. His hardcore ladder match against Rob Van Dam at SummerSlam 2001. But then again, I think that was more of a showcase of RVD's abilities. I really liked it when Jeff Hardy in like 2008 or 9, I can't remember when it was, when he started wearing the face paint again, and he had a really great match with The Undertaker, like an Extreme Rules match, and he won. I thought that match was great. And obviously the match where he won the World Heavyweight title from Edge, and then CM Punk cashed in on him. Oh, and his SummerSlam match against CM Punk for the title. That was awesome. Doink the Clown versus Big E. I tell you what, that'd be the strangest match of all time, but why not? Oh. Damn it, Booker. Can I attack Lillian? I don't think you can. I am not making people custom. Sorry about that, dude. I'm making some for sale, but I'm not making them for, like, individual orders. Yeah, Kate, I did like your stop motions. I thought they were pretty cool. Still want you to. I still would like for you to get a bigger ring, but I'm just teasing you on that. You do whatever you want. Okay, gots to build up my stamina to hit him with the finisher. Let's see, does Piper do the strike, or does he still just? He had two finishing moves at one point. He had the Roddy strike, and then fracking hate the submission wheel. God's the worst ever. Favorite finishing move is the Stone Cold Stunner. I think that's where he pulled out the baseball bat, so I need to go get something else. Wait. Okay, does he have a different move? He just is a sleeper. That sucks. Damn it. I hate it when I like playing as certain wrestlers, but their finishing moves just suck. Yeah, that's something they better fix in the next game. Oh, and the table parts just disappeared. Amazing graphics, folks. Which do I prefer, heel or babyface? Obviously, with today's products, heels are far more entertaining, but I still like it when the good guys win. I don't know everybody that's in the Cruiserweight Classic, so I sadly don't have a pick at the moment. Okay. Setting up a table. Because we're going to put Booker through it. I can... There we go. God, I hate the button layout in this game. Oh, come on. Them skank reversals. Eh, punch to the face. And then a punch to the face. Get up there. Aww. Oh, good night, Irene. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Roddy Piper won. Oh, wow. Raw's going to start in about 5 minutes. I think we can get one more match in, and then I'm going to check out Monday Night Raw. Hey, what's up, Nathan? Knighthood saying Zack Sabre Jr. versus Finn Balor. Yeah, a lot of people are raving about Zack Sabre Jr. I'm going to have to check this guy out. No, I'm not going to go to WrestleMania 33. My big trip next year is I'm probably going to go to New York and try to meet up with Captain McKay Random, see if we could do something. Might stop by Wadfig's neck of the neighborhood, neck of the woods. Knighthood, if you want me to check out your channel, just leave a comment on another video or on this one when it gets done uploading, and then I can click on it. Nah. Oscar, I always hope Raw is good because we dedicate our time to this. You know? That's 3 hours of our life every single week. Why did Siri just turn on? Hey, Siri. Why did you just turn on? No thanks. Ah, Siri. You're so crazy. Okay. I want to do a match with Bray Wyatt, because Bray Wyatt, I think, has a belt. So let's do a Fatal 4-Way. Let's do a Fatal 4-Way. Let's do an Extreme Rules Fatal 4-Way. And I'm going to be playing as the Eater of Worlds. Bray Wyatt, I think that is a custom attire that someone's got. Okay. Let's add, where's Ryback? Original WrestleMania, WrestleMania 32 is fine. Actually, I haven't had the singlet right back in there. I was gonna play as The Rock. That's right. Well, we can have him in this. I just put the 2000 era Rock. All right, who's the last mofo I want in this? Mr. McMahon. All right, Vinny. Kate thinks Baron Corbin is cute. I would agree. He is adorable. He's just a precious little boy, isn't he? Wait, does Bray Wyatt have another belt? I thought he did, or is that Joe? Oh, that's right. Sammy won. I think Sammy won this off of Joe. I'm still going to be doing Burnout 8 Pro Wrestling stop motions. Chase Arcade is the next thing that's happening. Okay. And I don't want to do this at Bash in the Beach, so where are we going? No. I want to do a modern day arena. I don't want to do WrestleMania. TLC. I just did Money in the Bank. I'll do SummerSlam. Oh, did it? I'm sorry, man. I didn't even, I might have said, oh, I said, hey, sorry, and That's what activated it. Okay. Checking one more time. Good, all my settings are there. If you don't want me to say it out loud, don't comment on it, Katie. Yeah, Raw's gonna be starting soon. But I'm gonna wait about 10 to 15 minutes and then find a site online that uploads them one part at a time. Because I don't have cable, and that's the only way I can watch Raw. Well, I know they are going to do John Cena versus Nakamura in Hawaii, but if it were me, I think Nakamura would win. Because the AA is not an impactful move. I don't care what anybody says, it's just really not. And, well, Jordan, I'm not making customs for individual orders right now, so I can't speak about a custom AJ Styles. Sorry. But no, Nakamura would definitely win if in a one-on-one match. So here's Mr. Vinnie Mac. And look at him, so happy. Yeah, I'm definitely getting Injustice 2. I really liked the first game. I was a little disappointed with the story mode because those like weird gimmicks that they tried putting in it, you know? Here comes the big guy. He's wearing two belts. You need to be a big guy to wear two belts. Kate, how did I know you were going to ask me about that? Shit, now I don't even know what I'm talking about. Oh well. I do not have any dollar store wrestlers, but I've seen a bunch of them, and I will be saying that they come with some cool accessories. And yeah, I actually do have I have the Elite 43 Joe, Kevin Owens, and Kofi Kingston. I don't know why. This does not look like 2000 era rock to me. Little unimpressed. Well, Derek, I'm definitely going to be doing episodes. I don't really know if I'm going to be putting them into like seasons, but we'll see. Again, stop motion just takes a long time, so I don't even know how many of those, how many episodes of Chase Arcade I'm going to be doing in my lifetime, but I definitely want to do a lot. Rollins is shooting on Roman. Oh, cool. I can't wait to watch that now. Oh, WWE is probably going to get me on copyright infringement. And here comes your undisputed champion, Bray Wyatt. And oh, come on, where's his. Why'd you give him the SummerSlam? Oh, because he's got a belt. So I see. If he's got a title belt, they won't do his Firefly card. They'll give him an actual thing. I think it would have been better if they just would have kept him without. They should have always just. They should just. Even if he has a belt, they should always just do his Fireflies. Dude, Bray Wyatt's theme is so badass. I gotta say, that belt looks pretty good on him. A little big, but... Rock and Ryback, they're just out there like, what up? What up, man? Let's see. Guriel? Is it Guriel Daniel? I don't know how to pronounce the first part of that. This is going to be the last match for tonight's stream, and... this coming up Wednesday is when I'm going to be doing my next stream, and I know I'm going to be playing some Doom, and I'm probably going to play more 2K16 as well. I might get some new attires for Bray Wyatt and a couple other people. Might see if someone's got a custom Savio Vega attire, because I know he has like a red tank. He has a red shirt in this one. He wore a white one with, like, the Portugal flag. Can I dab? I don't know what that is. Trust me, I feel like an idiot because I don't know what it is, but... Rocks in the corner. And Wyatt knocks him down. This is on PS4, buddy. How did Vince get all muscular? Oh, you know how he got all muscular. Let's just say it rhymes with hemorrhoids. Do I think Boogeyman is the scariest? Nah, he's a pretty freaky dude, but I wouldn't say he's the scariest. Uh-oh. I was going to say, oh, come on, Vince. Pick up the chair. Down goes the Rock. Have I seen Melina's Instagram? She got kind of... I don't mind if she got a little extra pounds. She probably would look really good. Are she and John Morrison still dating? That's what I want to know. And that's my ice maker going off. Oh, she's fine. She still wants to go outside, but I'll let her out once I'm done with the stream. Yeah, the NWO, they were awesome until half the damn roster was on the NWO. The NWO as an entity to me was always cool when they were simply just invading and trying to take over WCW. But when, like, they actually did it, it was surreal. It was just like, I think we jumped the shark with this, folks. That's a nice table, Rock. Hand it over to Bray Wyatt. I am the table inspector. Yep, it's a good table. There you go. You can have it back. In fact, I'm going to go tell the other guys about your awesome table. Hey, guys! Rock has this amazing table, and he gave it to Vince McMahon. No, I'm going to take a look at it. Yep. Table works good. I'm definitely pre-ordering 2K16. More than likely, what I'm going to be doing, though, is I'm going to wait until the week it comes out. Oh! Nice, Mr. Wyatt. That was awesome. But yeah, I'm going to wait till the week before it comes out, then pre-order it. Just because there's really no reason to pre-order something right now, you know? Unless they're like, oh, get it now. It comes with an awesome Goldberg theme. Then hell yeah. Give it to me now. Aw, damn it, Rock. My cat's name, I have two cats. I have a long-haired, black-haired kitty. I don't know what type she is. Her name is Monchichi Boom Boom. And then we have a short-haired male cat. He's mostly white with like big black spots and patterns all over him. His name is Beetlejuice. But for some reason, we almost never call him Beetlejuice. We always just call him Baby Boy. Because he's a baby. There we go, Target, Vince. Ah, Bray Wyatt. Just checking the quality of his shoes right there. Oh. Was I saying 2K16? Yeah, I meant 17. Well, thanks a lot there, Joe Bob referee. No plans for Dudley Boy Customs because, I don't really see the point in it. The names are awesome. I don't know. If you're going to have animals, you might as well give them the most craziest names ever. No, Goldberg, he's not signed to an actual Legends deal, so no, you're not going to see any figures of him. I'll be, but never say never. Damn, Ryback. Over there, just killing Vince. Oh, damn it, Rock. He's so quick. Well, she didn't actually get arrested. She was detained and she was put in an ambulance, but no, Paige was not actually charged with anything. It was the couple. Because from what I read, her and Del Rio got assaulted by some dude, or they got assaulted by a couple. Oh, damn, I was not paying attention. He hit me with the damn rock bottom. But I am the eater of worlds. Yeah, I don't know what that was. I just felt like saying it that way. A kendo stick. Ah. No, that's mine. Okay, well now I don't need to have it. I like the way you sold that, boy. Ah, damn it. That's my title. No, actually, I don't hate Eva Marie. Do I think she's a good wrestler? No. But she's got like nuclear heat on her, so I'm just gonna say she's got a place on the roster. Damn. Come on. Oof. That looks like it tickled. Okay, so does Bray. If Bray Wyatt has a table finisher, I wonder if he does. Well, Derek, I can't see what you're saying, dude. Vince, you better not tap out or I'm gonna kill you. Nope, he countered. Okay. Ah. Okay. Why am I always out of stamina? I think I'm gonna turn off the damn stamina just so I can spam these freaking moves. Ah! I don't want him to take the title. I wouldn't mind it if he did, because I do like Ryback, but come on. Get up and eat the damn world already. Come on. Okay, grab the rock. Throw him up against the table and rock. Come on, buddy. I just want to put you through the table. Yeah. OMG. OMG and JWF. Oh, nice. God, that looks like it hurt. Ooh, hit the stairs too. Now the crowd doesn't know what to chant. Ah, damn it, the people's champ. My thoughts on Ryback in the WWE at the moment. Obviously, they're not good at the moment. I don't know what Ryback's gonna do. I don't know if he's gonna. Okay, I have actually been watching a lot of Lucha Underground. I'm about 8 episodes into the first season, and I gotta say, I would love it if in season 2 Ryback shows up and defeats Damian's brother. What's his name? Like Matanza or whatever? Like God, I cannot remember how to say their last name. It's like Cuerta or Cuertes or something like that. I like Kevin versus Sammy. I think the reason why you're not liking it is just because we saw a lot of it in NXT, and because there's so much WWE programming, you're going to keep seeing them until the draft happens, you know? But honestly, I like it. I think those guys do great work together, and I could honestly watch them wrestle every single week. I think someday we'll see another Elite Brian Pillman, whether it's WWF Brian Pillman or it's Hollywood Blondes Brian Pillman. I think that'd be cool. Oh, and I counter the rock bottom. And I have no stamina, so I can't turn it into Sister Abigail, which is BS. Thoughts on Paige's ass? It's a 5-star ass. Oh, wouldn't that have been awesome? Current favorite member of the roster is Dean Ambrose. So I'm pretty happy that my current favorite guy has the belt. Boom! Ah, damn it, Rock. I was kind of hoping Ryback's gigantic frame would slow him down a little bit. Who's bleeding? Ryback's not cut. Is someone? Did I get cut? I swear I'm seeing somebody with blood on their forehead. Or maybe I'm just incredibly high. Which I don't do that. Ooh. Let's see. I saw Tori Wilson live, and damn, she's smoking hot, dude. Well, that was back in 2004, but she probably still is. I got to see Lita live, and she was my favorite. She's my favorite diva of all time. So, saw Bayley live recently, and Alexa Bliss, my one of my friends who I went to NXT with, he was just drooling over Alexa Bliss. It is awesome. Yeah, I heard Kelly got married. I didn't know Layla got married. That's pretty cool, though. There is a glitch where if you get an opponent on top of a ladder and push him, he won't break the announce table. Well, that's kind of cool. He just kind of crashes and burns, huh? Okay. Has anyone seen Mr. Nipple Ointment? What in the hell is that? There we go. Would I rather get stink-faced by Kelly or Tori Wilson? Probably Tori Wilson. I was going to say, if you look up the episode of SmackDown on YouTube where John Cena and Booker T were having their best of five series for the U.S. title, they had a show in Spokane in 2004, and it was... Damn it! It was that match. Tori Wilson was the guest ring announcer, and this was kicking off the show, and me and my buddy about lost our minds. She's just so hot in person. Don't think so, Vinny. You know what match I'm glad they don't do anymore is the championship scramble. Never cared for that. About to get Rock out of here. Let's see if I can put Vince away. Oh, damn it, right back out in the ring. Come on. And Rock's going to attack me. Damn it. Ah. Hey, what's up, Kid Balor? I don't really like Dana Brooke, to be honest with you. I don't think she's good on the mic. I don't think she's particularly a good wrestler. So, yeah, not a fan. Finn's in the draft, huh? Well, I gotta tell you, that'd be pretty cool if he got drafted. Damn it, I have no stamina yet again. Damn it, right back. Countered. Quadfix fan, hello. Oh, damn, Vince. The vicious DDT. Ah, damn. Maybe I should have just done it beforehand, huh? Come on. Rock's just out there causing all sorts of chaos. Oh. I'm hitting circle. Pin. Ooh. Damn. Rock is just being vicious. Ah, crap. Come on. Yeah, pretty late, Nathaniel. This is actually going to be the last match, whoever wins it. Ah, it's not going to be me right now, but... Thoughts on bra and panty matches. I miss them. Now, I have all the respect in the world for the Divas division, for women, for everything, but bra and panties matches were stupid fun. I mean, they used to do tuxedo matches with the guys. Nobody complained. So, but you know, there's people out there who just whine and bitch and moan, bra and panties matches are misogynistic and they're for 14-year-old boys. It's like, shut up. Ugh. I just hate how offended everybody gets at everything, but I thought they were fun kind of gimmick matches because, you know, nobody wants to be seen. It's kind of funny because, like, you know, the Divas nowadays, they wear basically bra and panties out to the ring, so it's not like... And then, like, anytime they would lose a bra and panties match, they would, you know, try to cover up. So they're just ridiculous. Oh, my God! You see what happens, Rock? You're over there messing with me, and now Vince McMahon won the match. I hope you're happy. Ah, how embarrassing. Ah. Oh. Oh, come on. I thought they were going to show me put Vince through the table. Oh, there it is. Good night. Ah, ha, ha. Well, damn Vince McMahon. How did he win? What did he do? So he did a go behind. He kicked him, or he hit him. He did a Luthez press. Did he seriously pin Ryback off of a Luthez press? He did. Ryback. Well, congratulations, Vince McMahon. Now I have to kiss Vince's ass. Ah, well, we'll have to see if we can give Vince a little bit of a receipt on Wednesday. All right, guys. So I'm going to get off. I'm going to watch Monday Night Raw. I will see you all on Wednesday.